you alright with me cleaning your eyes today? I know. It's an interesting ask, isn't it? Well, you know, I thought we all could use an eye cleaning every once in a while. So, you're up for it? Okay, good. Good. I just feel like everyone needs their eyes cleaned, you know? Nobody thinks about that. We get stuff in them every day. There's stuff in the air. We get eyelashes in them. We get bugs in them. I've had that happen. We get just debris, dust, things that irritate our eyes. And you know, we can usually blink them out and stuff, but you know, sometimes just stuff sticks around. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna start by just taking a look at your eyes. Got my little pen light here. Then I'm gonna spray them, put a little spray in your eyes, and just wipe them out. I know it's gonna be a little weird, but trust me, it's fine, it's fine. Okay, so I'm just gonna look at them. I know it's a bright light. Yeah, you can go ahead and blink because I'm not doing any kind of test or anything. I'm just checking them out. Yeah, can you, like, look up for me? Okay. Checking the pink underneath. And then can you go ahead and look it down so I can see what I can from the top? Okay. Alright, yeah. I mean, they look good. How often do you go to the eye doctor? Okay, yeah, that's pretty regularly then. Guess I'm gonna spray a little bit of this solution. Get it all bubbly for you. Get a little bit of solution into your eyes. It's gonna be weird, of course, because, you know, whenever anything goes in your eye, it's a little strange. So, it's best to look up because then you're not, like, anticipating it coming right at you, you know? Kind of like eye drops. And blink, and I'll do it one more time. Remember, look more up. Yeah, if you look up, then okay. Yeah, my finger doesn't want to work. It was really struggling to push that down. Let's put the lid back on so I don't lose the lid, because that happens. This is my good eyeball wipe. I clean it for everyone, of course, because I wouldn't want to spread any kind of infections or diseases, illnesses. You know how that is right now. Don't want to do that. Don't want to do that. So, okay. I know, it's strange having a cloth Doesn't your eye already feel a little bit better? Your eyes, the both of them. Yeah. Feel refreshed, right? You never thought that your eyes could feel refreshed, did you? Well, they can. Okay. So I did the light. Probably look at them again when we're done, just to make sure I didn't miss anything. I've got a little brush. I've got a kit of brushes here. Yes, I know, another weird thing that you never expected. It might be a little hard for you to keep your eyes open while I do this, but trust me, it's for your benefit. Won't hurt at all. I've also got these eye applicators. They'll help me kind of move your eyelids down and out of the way, or up and out of the way, depending on where I'm looking. I don't remember how this opened. I thought I opened it before. There it is. Just couldn't see it. Got one of those. Keep that on standby. I also have my cotton kit. Now you might think that this will dry out your eyes. It won't. I'm just going to use the Q-tips to, again, wipe around. I'm gonna use the brushes to kind of dust things away, but this little bunch of Q-tips here is gonna help me kind of remove any fuzzies, any debris that I may find. You know, okay? It's pretty self-explanatory. It's nothing too outrageous. I'm going to use my little kit down here. I only have so many hands, so sorry I couldn't show you me taking out the brush, but so this brush, I'm going to, you know, have you open your eyes and look different directions as I do this, just so we're not causing any cuts or anything on your, you know, iris, your, yeah, you know, the part you use to see. Yeah, I won't get anywhere near that, as long as you're looking the right way, okay? Yeah, like I said, it's not gonna hurt. Just make sure you're not looking right in the brush, okay? Don't look right in the brush. So let's start with looking up, because since that's easier and your eyes are more open that way, so yeah, go ahead and look up. Alright, gonna start over here. I know. See, it's soft. You didn't know that, did you? Your eye feels that too. Isn't that weird? But it's amazing. Yeah. Okay. Okay, now look down. Down, I think I'll need to use this little thing to help keep your eyelid out of the way. Why don't we look to the left? Yeah, can you go ahead and look to the left for me? Okay, yeah. Just going over the, what's the white part called? The sclera? Is that what it's called? Okay, now go ahead and look to the right. Alright, same kind of thing. Yep. Oh, do you need a blink? Yeah, go ahead and blink. Blink. Okay. Yep. Keep your eyes out of the way. Okay. And yeah, now we're gonna look down, and I'm gonna have to take the little thing, and that was a little scary. Sorry, I didn't mean to show you my eye there. I'm gonna take the little thing I'm gonna hold the one open. So yeah, go ahead and look down. Just to dust off any of the debris that's willing to come off, you know. Okay. Let's put this back. Put this back in here. And we will move on now to the Q-tips. And possibly even this little brush. Might need both. So yeah, like I said, very delicate. It's soft, you know, you've had Q-tips poke around before. Yeah, so. Let's get ready for this. Maybe I should have the Q-tip in my left hand, because, you know, lefty. And then if I need this, I'll switch. So, look up again. And, yes, I'm going to need this. I'm going to need more hands, that's what I'm going to. Fuzzies over here, but that's normal. Things like to collect in the crevices, you know. So and blink and roll your eyes around if you need to. Get the Q-tip back and we will move to the other eye. I'm not sure you're really gonna have much up there. Sometimes eyelids, like the top ones, you can get eyelashes going up into your head. Does anyone ever know or wonder what happens to those? Do they eventually come out? I'm just confused. Yeah, before I move to the other eye, I'll take a look at that, so let me put this down. I think I can use the Q-tip for this scenario. Yeah, look down. Okay. I don't think I see anything up here. Let me take the light and look up there. Yeah, you keep looking. See any eyelashes up there? That has happened to me so many times. Yeah, it's irritating. I seriously want to know where they go. I want to know where they go. Alright, so you're gonna look up again, and I'm going to come to this side now. Alright, pull that down and just brush around in there. Let's see. Fuzzies. The fuzzies are very common from like sweatshirts and stuff. Yeah. Okay. Let's look over there. Okay. See what You know, I'm not seeing, I'm seeing the normal stuff. Like, I'm not seeing any weird pus or discharge coming out of your eyes, so that's good. That's good there. I don't think I need to brush for the bottom of your eye. Yeah, the bottom of your eye. But we are going to use it for the top, I think. So can you look down again? Yes, go ahead and look down. I'm just going to pull your eyelid up here. Okay. I'm going to kind of, I know I'm kind of going in a little deep there, but... They're so nice, aren't they? I don't know where they came from. I just found them one day. And, you know. It's like, well, don't know what else they're being used for. Have you gotten enough blinking in? Because I'm gonna be shining this light in your eye again. Your eyes. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a little like, people say I'm gonna shine this in your eye, right? And they mean both of them. And when they, people say look me in the eye, I mean, I know you kind of only focus on one eye, but I don't know. I'm having a weird day. Okay. Yeah, you can look straight at me. I'm just gonna make sure everything's good around the eye. And then we're gonna do the up. Look down here. Can you look to the side, please? Do that way first, yeah. Okay. Okay, alright. And then go ahead and look the other way. Okay. Okay. Yeah, more concerned about. Alright, good. And down. Yep. Yep, look down. Okay. Yeah, I think I did a pretty good job of cleaning that. I'd give you a sticker. I don't have any, but you did a good job. How's it, how's everything feeling? Okay, yeah, now that I'm talking about, like, things in my eye, I feel like I have something in my eye. You know, it's just how that goes. But yeah, I didn't see any eyelashes, didn't see any straggling eyelashes, the ones that like to travel. Just the fuzzies, which is normal from shirts and stuff, I guess. And, no bugs. No bugs. Trust me, I've had a gnat get in my eye before. Scary stuff. It was fine though. I was a child when it happened. It just, you know, a little traumatizing. But yeah, none of that stuff in your beautiful eyes. Yes. Okay. Alright. Yep, everything's good. Looks good. Good, good. I'll just take my random eye cleaning stuff and get out of here. Yeah, and maybe tell your friends they should see about getting their eyes cleaned, because I mean, do you feel like $100 now? Yeah, see? So I might be onto something. I don't know. I might be onto something. Anyway, I'll leave now. And you enjoy your freshly cleaned eyeballs. And you know where to find me if you need somebody to look at your eyes.